I don't know, dude. I think everybody's all jealous and shit, cause I'm like the lead singer of the band, dude. And I think everybody's got a fucking problem with me, dude. And they need to take it up with me after the show.
Because these chicks don't even know the name of my band, but they're all on me like they wanna hold hands. Cause once I blow, they know that I'll be the man. All because I'm the lead singer of my band.
So I get off stage, right? Drop the mic. Walk up to these hot chicks and I'm all like, "What's up, ladies? My name's Slim Shady. I'm the lead singer, D12 baby." They're all like, "Oh my god, it's him. He's back. Oh my fucking god, it's him. I swear to fucking god, dude, you fucking rock. Please, Marshall, please let me suck your cock." No, by now, the rest of the fellas get jealous, especially when I drop the beat and do my acapellas. All the chicks start yelling, all the hot babes, all the bras and the shirts and the panties on stage. So like every single night they pick a fight with me. But when we fight, it's kinda like sibling rivalry, cause they're back on stage the next night with me. Dude, I just think they're trying to fill the light for me. Yesterday, Kanava tried to pull a knife on me, cause I told him Jessica Alba's my wife to be. This rock star shit is the light for me, and all the other guys just despise me because...
Where'd everybody go?